A very good evening from the Saturio Arena in Klaipeda, Lithuania, for coverage of the Turkish Airlines Euroleague. This is Group D. The three is unsuccessful. Still a chance here for Neptunas. Slightly risky pass out, and it's brilliant, though. Oh, brilliant, the alley-oop. Petway finishing in style. Majewski gets it. Certainly looks as though it's going to be Olympiacos who will lead at the half-time interval. Oh, that's superb, though, from Galius, all the way through on his own. Spanoulis will surely just take this on, and he gets it as well. Clock is running down here. Oh, what a three that is! Huge from Kostas Lukas. And Neptunas might just get one chance to level it, which they have. There's the buzzer. Someone's going to have a big shot to make here at some stage. Almost scrambled away, but tied up. Spanoulis goes for the three, misses. And Shakur here is all alone and puts it away to level it up again with 5 seconds of overtime remaining. Oh, he's missed it. He has missed it. And that might just be it. But it's not to be. Olympiacos have the victory. They needed overtime, but they got there in the end.